iš Italijos.
Next skate, representing Italy, Lucrezia Beccari.
Lucrezia, 14 years old, born in Torino, second junior Grand Prix season, coached and choreographed by Eduardo De Bernardi. Skating to Phantom Thread by Johnny Greenwood.
Lucrezia Beccari, Italy, Italia.
Well, that's how tough the competition is, making just one mistake after a spectacular, beautiful performance like that. This was brilliant in its own light, in its own way. There was just one mistake. And in this group, actually, in all the groups in the competition so far, you got to go clean. Look at that lightness. Wally up to the triple lutz. Wow, look at the height on that and the flow on that landing. That was special. That's a plus GOE for sure. Here's the triple loop. This young lady has positive GOEs all the way through in these elements, except for one. There's a triple toe loop. good height, nice checkout. Look at the facial expressions, and again the range of movement. That's the difference between the top group and the middle and the lower groups, is the confidence and the skill level in their skating allow them to perform and have that full range of movement with the music and perform as well as present the technical aspect. Lovely. Here's the triple lutz. This was what she will regret. She had lots of height straight over top of her foot on the heel a little bit on the landing. Couldn't get the free leg back. Here's the triple flip. This got a little messy too because she's trying to get in the triple salchow because she wanted it so badly. Watch as she gets up. She was mad that she missed that. Fierce competitor. Here's the layback spin. This young lady sets a high bar. They all do. Sets a very high bar for themselves. But she finishes right to the end. Yeah, beautiful. Sport of figure skating is in good hands with these young skaters over the next number of years, most certainly. Let's look at the free program score, 94.92. Nod of approval, that's good. That's six in the free program so far. Total competition score of 149.41. That puts Lucrezia personally in, presently in fourth.